Okay, I'm going to record this in a video form because it usually comes out a little bit clearer. This is the chords for blue Bossa that I'm using. Sorry for the finger in the way here on the corner, but here it is.